Hey guys, welcome back. It is me, Queasy MTV, and I thought I'd do the random genetics challenge because that's like really popular right now. And I don't know, it's an old challenge, but for whatever reason, it has came back to the surface. So I thought, I never did the challenge before, so I'm like, why not? I'll just do it and we'll see how it goes from there and what other challenges we can do. So we're gonna start off with making the dad, I guess, because this is the sim that opened up when I first like came into Creative Zen. They're still going to have her parents' genetics. So for this part, I'm going to change her skin to make it look like her mom's, but I'm not going to change anything on her face besides her eyebrows and her lipstick. So here we go. Okay, this is her. She is, listen, it's nothing CC can't fix, you feel me? So let's go ahead and throw some CC on her. I don't think we can give her edges. Can we give her edges? I don't think we can give her edges. So she's just gonna be rocking the unplucked frontal. So I'd never make them use this hair. I don't know. Oh my god. Look at that nose. That thing is long. Like, you can pop a balloon with that nose. Oh my goodness. The prettiest sim ever. So thank you guys for watching this random genetics tag or challenge video, whatever it is. It was a fail for us. Maybe we'll try again, and maybe we'll try with the guy sim. Thank thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys in my next video.
I'm really having shit, that's why bitches mad though. Have you ever seen a mountain longer than your zip code? I ain't never